So we're trying to get the band together. It's kind of an interesting story. Randy St. Clair called me, I haven't played anymore, and I laughed. I said, oh no, we haven't played forever, and I thought we played
before. We must have a picture taken.
But I happened to mention that to my brother, and that took wings, and he mentioned it to Dave. Oh, we're going to play. Well, come to find out, our two horn players, Paul Bamberger, Parkinson's, he can't play. John Bamberger, John Friedman's got a heart condition, the doctor wouldn't release him. So anyway, we have Duncan Coons, thank you so much. Bill Rotter, thanks so much for doing this. Trying to get through this thing tonight. Please have another drink. But picture yourself back in 1965. No,
that's not loud.
That's
the horse. We got asked by a real band and a real dude and a real microphone.
Can't hear you.
Dave Wheatman and I got a chance to join this band. We've been playing this team all of our lives, but we've already had a drummer, and we just have such a gig. So we rehearsed, and we got here ready for the gig, and the drummer that they had been in the band for a long time. And it's hard to replace, but we had a lot of spare before we did the orientation, And Steve sat in with us, just to show him how to play, and something really special happened. And we owe that to the class of 1965. Steve was the class of 1965. It sounded something like this.
One, two, one, two.